gone again, this time leg side. Oh, he's picked him up. What a delightful shot that is. Hero maximum, as sweet as they come. Stretches for this. It's going to be deep point on the fence. It's a flat hero maximum. Oh, sweetly struck. Hero maximum with minimum effort.
Brilliantly taken. Brilliantly taken by Andre Russell.
Well, he is nicknamed Superman, and he had the cape on here because he flew to the left to pick up the important wicket. Lynn looking to go over extra cover, but here's Superman. Chris Lynn has to go back to the pavilion. It's a very entertaining 46. It's 108 for two.
Former New Zealand captain Brendan McCullum has come to the crease. And that will be his 50th. A well-paced innings once again. He really has worn responsibility very well, playing here for the Trinbago Knight Riders the last few seasons. Straight. Six of them. Another hero maximum. And Munro moves dangerously on, marching.
He's dragged it down, and it's simply done. Not the best ball he will have bowled in his life, but he doesn't matter. He's removed a very dangerous player. Colin Munro is gone. It was a great innings while he was there.
Darren Bravo comes to the crease.
Well bowled.
Oh yes, sweetness, and he is a beloved son of this cricket club and this country supporters. Hero maximum.
Now then, Darren Bravo, he hasn't got enough on this. Oh dear. Rodman Powell came in like a steam train, but he needed to put the brakes on to get into the station. Slower ball, but this is flown into the stands for a hero maximum. That is rifle straight, clean as a whistle. Roach and fetched, walloped, hero maximum. Well, that's a big full toss, and he's walloped this into the stands, and it is a no ball. Hero maximum, and probably the biggest of the night. This hero maximum, it's a 50 for Brendan McCullum. It's fourth in the Hero CPL. He's going at a strike rate in excess of 200. Well, that's gone miles up in the air. That's got air miles on it, and it's a nice catch. Rodman Powell takes it safely. And the end of the agony of having to bowl to Brendan McCullum.
Brilliant knock, Brendan McCullum. 56 off 27. It's 216 for four.
Bowled him. Timber. And Andre Russell strikes with a yorker.
The blink of an eye. The captain, he's on a hat-trick. He gets Brendan McCullum the ball before full straight delivery, the little inside edge to help take out the leg stump. Darren Bravo departs with 29 from 16.
Dinesh Ramdin will have one, beg your pardon, he's got three balls to go to finish this match. He's on a hat-trick. Andre Russell hat-trick. Is he got it? Yes, he has. Andre Russell, hat-trick man, take a bow, captain. McCarthy has taken the catch. Javon Sills. Oh, he's pinned him. Pace from Andre Russell. Whoa, that is some shot. Goodness me, that is one big hero maximum. And Trinbago Knight Riders finish with a daunting formidable 223-6. And Andre Russell will know that his team has got to go absolutely ballistic to get past this.
Well, they certainly will. They'll have to go from right at the top. And Russell's going to be one that's going to have to go off tonight to chase that down. Javon Sills finishing off this innings in great style. 14 sixes have been hit in this innings, 16 fours. It's been full-on entertainment.
Glenn Phillips is going to open the batting. Johnson Charles will open with him. That'll be a wide to start.
Mr. Murray here, he was like my big hero.
Sharuk, we're going to have to cut it there for the moment and go back upstairs.
It's the first wicket, and that's the last thing that the Talawas needed. Glenn Phillips has just steered one to Fawad Ahmed off Ali Khan, and Ali Khan accounts for Glenn Phillips.
Phillips goes for six, it's 7-1.
Andre McCarthy is the new batsman.
The favourite one is the next one, so hopefully everybody will like it.
Well, that might be another one, Shahrukh. Your team is on fire. We're going back upstairs.
Ali Khan, you can't keep him out of the game. He strikes. He goes for wickets. And this is the worst possible start for the Talawas.
He goes without scoring. It's 7-2.
Ross Taylor comes in. He's one of the most experienced players in the world. Oh, is that three? Has he got another? Struck nicely. That'll be four. Oh, that's out. That's out. Yes, it is. That is dead. You don't have to look at any screens. That had out written on it the moment it hit the pad.
Another bit of fine bowling. Taylor goes for one, it's 15-3.
Oh! Brilliant from Ali Khan. Chopped it on. Stumps have gone everywhere, the lights are on, but they're going out for the Talawas. And Shannon Gabriel, he wanted to get in on the act, and he has. And they're tearing the Talawas apart.
He has to go, just making the one. It's looking pretty desperate for the Talawas, 16-4.
Kinnar Lewis comes in. Oh, how about that to get off the mark? He's going to get four first ball. Oh, goodness, that's been smacked as well. That's four.
Goes with the run in again, and has he got another one? He has! Welcome to the CPL, Fawad Ahmed.
It was a googly that accounted for his very first wicket two nights ago, and it's another googly that accounts for Johnson Charles. Johnson Charles, 24, it's 41-5.
Look at that strike rate. Good average as well. He goes big straight away. This has gone straight up. Will Fawad Ahmed get two in two balls. No, he won't. Ali Khan, who has bowled so well this evening, has not been able to support his fellow bowler. Yeah, a lot of muscle in that bottom hand. Oh, he's followed him. That's going to be four wides.
It's a no ball as well.
Corrected, hasn't it? Goes for the slower one. It is a rankful toss once again. It might even be another no ball. And it's gone all the way for a hero maximum. Well, let's go with the Michael Jackson calls here, because that's an absolute thriller for another hero maximum.
Ah, seamless. Oh, crack.
Number six, another power shot from Dre Russ. That's another six.
Again, gone. Hero maximum, second deck.
Because at 4 for 16, Dre Russ had an opportunity of coming in and affecting things a little bit more as he brings up his 50 off just 22 deliveries. That is the fastest. The fastest prior to this was just in the other innings, Brendan McCullum.
Oh my! Is this game still alive? Here with a Dre Russ, and he looks at the toe of his bat. Another one. Just watch it. Just watch it sail over the boundary once again. Number six to Andre Russell.
Oh, it's hit yet another one. Oh, it's huge. It is massive. Slower, he's waited for it. His 100 comes up with his 12th six. And it is now the fastest century in CPL history. 100 exactly of 40 deliveries. Well, this time it's a better strike. It's way over long on for a hero maximum. It's his 50. What a good innings this is from Kenar Lewis. The 200 comes up. Is this enough on it? No, I don't think it is. Great catch. Javon Searles takes...